You are welcome to GST 104, the use of library. I am Dr. Angela Ibele Okpala. We are going to be handling module 2, unit 1. In this module, we'll be looking at research techniques. Now, research techniques will be handled as it regards the library. Types of information sources. Information seekers consult various sources to satisfy their information needs. There are basically three sources of information, namely primary, secondary, tertiary sources of information. The choice of the source to consult depends largely on the information source. Now let's look at the primary sources of information. Primary sources are original materials on which other sources of information are based. They report a discovery or share new information. This type of information is presented in its original form, is void of various interpretation or evaluation by various authors. Usually, research outcomes and results from original research work fall into this category. Examples of primary sources of information are, you have diaries, letters, print speeches, patents, photographs, newspaper articles, journal articles, theses, dissertations, survey research, proceedings of meetings, conferences, and symposia, original documents such as birth certificates, wills, marriage licenses, trial transcripts, records of organizations, government agencies, like treaties, annual reports, email communications, interviews, video recordings, audio recordings, websites, artifacts are also part of primary sources, like coins, plaques, specimens, fossils, furniture, tools, clothing, works of art, architecture, literature, and music, such as painting, sculptures, musical scores, buildings, novels, and poems. Now let's look at secondary sources of information. Secondary sources of information are created from primary sources of information. The authors of secondary sources do not have first-hand experience of the events being researched. Secondary sources give account of facts by describing, analyzing, interpreting, evaluating, commenting, or discussing evidence that are provided by primary sources of information. So, examples of such secondary sources of information are textbooks, biographical works, commentaries, criticisms, dictionaries, histories. Finally, let's look at the third source of information, and that is tertiary sources of information. Now, tertiary sources of information act as pointers to primary and secondary sources of information. They are usually works that list primary and secondary resources in a specified area, and works which index, organize, and compile citations to secondary sources. Examples of tertiary sources of information are chronologies, bibliographies, indexes, encyclopedias, directories. These are all tertiary sources of information. You will be needing all these types of sources of information for your research work, and you need to be conversant with all of them. Thank you for listening.